sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
And so I tell you, every kind of sin and slander will be wicked.
But blasphemy against the Spirit will not be forgiven.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater, worshipping the things of this world. Because of these sins, the anger of God is coming!
No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear.
Fits of rage, selfish ambition, dissension, faction, and envy, drunkenness, orgies, and lightning. As I did before, the those who live like this will not inherit the kingdom of God.
But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus purifies us all from sin.
For the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life.
And the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sin. If we claim we have no sin, we are only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to him, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
And so I tell you, every kind of sin and slander will be forgiven.
But blasphemy against the Spirit will not be forgiven.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater, worshipping the things of this world. Because of these sins, the anger of God is coming!
No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear.
Fits of rage, selfish ambition, dissension, faction, and envy, drunkenness, orgies, and lightning. As I did before, that those who live like this will not inherit the kingdom of God.
But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus purifies us all from sin.
For the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life in Jesus Christ our Lord.
But if we are living in the light as God is in the light, then we have fellowship with each other. And the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sin. If we claim we have no sin, we are only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to him, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
Every kind of sin and slander will be forgiven.
But blasphemy against the Spirit will not be forgiven.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater, worshipping the things of this world. Because of these sins, the anger of God is coming!
No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear.
Fits of rage, selfish ambition, dissension, faction, and envy, drunkenness, orgies, and lightning. As I did before, that those who live like this will not inherit the kingdom of God.
But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have
are living in the night as God is in the light. Then we have fellowship with each other, and the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sin. If we claim we have no sin, we are only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to him, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
Yeah. are living in the light as God is in the light. Then we have fellowship with each other. And the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sin.